San Antonio back in 1997. Now he is retired and is an assistant coach.
One of the talking points for San Antonio in the aftermath of a fifth straight loss going down to Portland was DeRozan needing to get to the free throw line more. Late clock, DeRozan closes out on Finney-Smith. And Lucas step back over Murray. Yes, sir.
A tough shot that he makes look easy sometimes. He's going to make threes. But if you look at his field goal percentage from the three-point line, operating in the paint is a good backup plan for him.
He can shoot all the threes he wants.
Third board of the game for Luka, who averages a team best 11 a game, almost 11, as Luka splashes in a three-pointer. Luka shakes free for the defense and drains a three.
He is sharp tonight.
I don't want to see it go in.
That happens to you when you're primarily a perimeter shooter. Let's face it, as Luka just...
He's got to play tonight.
He's got to take over.
Half dozen points for Aldridge. But the star of the show so far, Luka with 14 points, looking for two more, and give it to him.
Yeah, you can't zone when those two guys are on the floor, that's for sure.
Luka, change of direction to get into the paint, and right back into the game. Has played 13 games, and 11 of those games, four has been between 12 and 17 points.
That's as consistent as you're going to be.
Luka, cut to the basket, great adjustment.
Well, he deserves a break right now. He's been very active. There's a great find by Curry. And Luka hanging a little bit for an easy basket. Again, he's normally making those passes.
9-point game. San Antonio's chewed up half of Dallas's biggest lead. Luka. As the jumper goes in.
He just said, it came out of his mouth, and I quote, you're too short. Got in a real nice groove in that second quarter.
Here's Luka, change of direction, in the paint, tosses it in.
They're just really steady.
Wait a minute from Luka.
Back down.
Now Luka. Hey! Inside and one. 30 tonight. He can tack on one more. And special things are still out in front of us.
This guy here, he just said 30. Follow well.
Aldridge to put the ball in bounds. And Derek White fell down. Aldridge is down. They're trying to get the ball to DeRozan. Finney-Smith picks it up. Off the turnover. Luka with the basket. Out of a timeout.
San Antonio scrambles for it. And here comes the guy, Dorian Finney-Smith, to Luka Doncic. And in the open court, once again, to alter the shot.
He fell down again.
And here is Luka going inside with the floater. And Luka centers the break. He already has 10 in the third quarter. Nice. He looks for Finney-Smith. He finds him. He's open!
Luka prevails. Great find after getting in the lane.
Luka, two defenders on him. Good open next. Yes, sir.
This with two shots tonight, Bellinelli. This is the pull-up. There's Dorian.
What a pass! What a pass from Luka!
Dang.
Tom Brady would be jealous as Luka finds Dorian Finney-Smith. That was perfect.
Oh, my goodness.
Talk about on a dime. Not an easy pass, either.
They're up right now by 11. Luka around the defense. Kick-out pass. Justin Jackson.
Here's the mismatch right here.
Now it's Luka. Deep three over the ball. Luka magic! Got the blender spinning. And he's on the floor. He dug it out. Trying to get the ball over to Seth Curry. And he does!
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For highlights and analysis, check out the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, check out ESPN+.